February 14, 2023. One of the 8 people injured after U-Haul truck drove into pedestrians in Brooklyn has died. 8 people were injured after someone drove a U-Haul van into pedestrians in New York City on Monday morning, an official with the Fire Department of New York told CNN.